Hello, everybody. It's not quite the new year. It's time to freshen up my Daniel Smith paints. And they really need freshening up. So we're going to add a little water to each one of these so they can wake up and seize the day. I think that's, yeah. Whoops. I kind of went overboard on the orange. That's fine. Okay, I think I got it now. Let's put a little yellow in there, a little orange, a little red, pyro scarlet, because I keep a list of what I got in here. So, okay, so here's what we're going to do today. I'm sorry, I'm getting ready. Okay. The first thing I want to do today is talk about how I used to go and play Dungeons and Dragons a lot, and that was fun. I really enjoyed that. And I have a photograph of my character. Oh, this is gonna look silly, but I'm gonna show this to you. I painted it. There it is. It's on my iPad. And he's like really little. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna fast draw him. So I'm sitting here with my paints and my water and my brushes and not a single pen. So that works out well, doesn't it? Absolutely. Let's try this one. Okay, so we're gonna this Tombow Fudenosuke. Let's see how this works. Now, this guy is a warrior. Let's see if we can draw him like a warrior. Yeah. Let's see if I don't make him look like a bear. Because it's looking like it's going that direction. And if it's a bear, then we'll just change his clothes a little bit. It does look like a bear. And we're just going to have to go with that. I'm going to do this. Give him that. So we should give him ears then, right? Like a werewolf. It's okay because it's fantasy. Gotta love fantasy. Let's go with that. So I've been listening to this one book. It's called Rise of the Ranger. I got it off Amazon. It's actually pretty cool. And, yeah, it's a good book. So this could be like that guy. He could be a ranger. I mean, I don't know, but you never know. Rise of the Ranger. I only got book number one, so, I mean, that's the sucky part, is now I need to get book number two. There's his weapon. This is his cape. Now, they put capes, they as in all these people that do this designing of these characters, and truth is, I don't think I would want to wear a cape because, you know, that cape could get stuck on all kinds of things. Why would anybody want to wear a cape? I don't know. You would end up. You would end up. Getting stuck on something. Now he's being really sweet here, and he's holding on to this little bird. So we'll give this little bird some music. And he's listening to him, because he's like, oh. Nice, it's a pretty little bird. Let's touch this little bird. And if we're lucky, he won't squish the bird when he's done looking at it. Okay, that's the dark side. We're not going there. Don't go to the side. And he's going to have some more cape. And then his shirt is open, and it's like a it's a leather armor, probably boiled leather. Because I think back in the days that was how they did it. I don't know. Okay, so yes, I read a lot of books, okay. They wore a lot of boiled leather, and I have yet to figure out what the heck of boiled leather is. I don't know. So, and then his boots. Let's get the other leg in there. And then he's got these boots, and he's going places because that's what they do. Yeah. Definitely like a good pair of leather boots, especially if you're going to be doing a lot of walking. You need something good for your feet. If you're in the olden days, his head is kind of too small for his body. But he's actually skinnier than this because he's got all this armor on, so that's going to make up for a lot of it. And we're going to have to give him some rocks that he's walking around, stones, some grass, and don't forget the tree. There's a tree that he's walking by. He could be in the woods. It's good to have a little bit of imagination. Imagination feels nice. There you are. I'll sign that, and hopefully this paint will not wash it all away. We're going to start with some pretty blue. Now, we're going to have the illusion of a blue sky. And we want to do that. We don't want to on this particular picture, I don't want to fill it in. We're gonna just do this, put some green in there, because he's kind of in a forest or walking through. How about that? There we go. And then there's the trees. Well, that's quinacridone gold, so We're gonna put some of this on there. And Payne's gray, and we're gonna change the brush because I picked up this. It says 8, but I swear to goodness sakes, it's not an 8 because this is also says 8 and it's half the size of it. So let's pick up some of this Payne's gray. And do some of these racks. Because he's going through. Yeah, let's get some racks in there. It's like that. And then also we need some different green. And this is a pretty green. It's undersea green. We're going to splotch some undersea green in there. If you really want to get wild, you can go ahead and give him a name. Doesn't matter to me what you name him. You can leave it in the comments if you want to give him a name. And let's get his bald leather a look. This is also leather. His bracers can be leather. But his cape is actually purple. Do I have a purple in here? Carbanzoli. Oofta. It's a lot. Let's try it. Carbanzoli. Not bad. Not bad. Okay. But his trousers need to be green. We're going to go with Perilene Green. I know there's some gray in there too. Let's do this. It's kind of trousery. And then his shirt can be a little perilene green. And the little bird is gonna be blue. Let's get that little bird in there. And his hair, moon glow. And his sword. Yep, I'm gonna do that. And his, I got to have leather on it, the handle of his sword. And I said I wasn't gonna fill it in, but I kind of want to now. What color is his boots? The illusion of purple, but they're beautiful black, so we're gonna put some black in there. it. I have to give him some shadow underneath here, because he's got some shadow. And that's what you do when you don't know what you want to paint. You paint your D&D character. I'll write that down. D&D. Let's play. I tell you what, I'm ready to join a team. I just haven't found any yet. I guess I gotta look a little harder. Everybody have an awesome day. I love you all. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe. Leave comments. Bye.